in recently I'm working with traditional Japanese craftsmen, and so I'm really interested in traditional Japanese culture and their hands of craftsmen.